Only a third of middle managers feel confident in communicating company information. One of the reasons for that is less than 10% of middle managers have any input into that communication. So how can you be surprised that they don't feel confident in giving it if they've not been allowed to help shape it, if they don't understand what it means, if they don't understand what it means for them and their teams?